pipes are always magically drawn to my skull like moths to the flame. It's the Wardenclyffe Tower, a Nikola Tesla invention. I have the strangest feeling this is related to a case I was working on.
Where's he shooting from? Look, 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 the top window! I just shut out our headlight.
Remember speeder headlights? Motor oil, the secret ingredient to Louis' Armageddon blend. Louis' usually up at this time. I should ask him if he heard anything. This photo was taken from the top floor of the electronics shop. Who's over there spying on me? Another Mike and Ike Hammer. Candy Cane Confidential. Ah, it's a Mike and Ike Hammer candy comic, Citizen Candy Cane.
Looks like Louis at the Brew and Stew is preparing to open up shop. You should go talk to him. Maybe he heard something.
That's a Mike and Ike Hammer candy comic, The Sweet and Sour Lady. I'll put this in my comic book rack back at the office. Mike and Ike Hammer, murder my sweet. Another Mike and Ike Hammer candy comic, Tootsie Rolled.
Thank you. My nose has started sagging lately. Makes it hard to breathe. Now, what kind of info you looking for,
I wasn't always nervous about heights until my Under a Killing Moon case. I was trying to break into a luxury high-rise and slipped from the 32nd floor.
Looks like no one's home. This is gonna be easier than falling off a horse. This window doesn't want to open up. Maybe if I...
Fortunately, I hit an awning before I hit the ground, but I didn't stop bouncing for about 30 minutes.
Good evening, ladies and germs. I'm your entertainer tonight, Mr. Franco Spinoza. I'm going to be playing some songs that I know you'll love. Listen to this one. Hard and cold, it's what it does to me. Hard and cold, the shower sprays on me. La la, hey, la la la, to hell with it.
What do we got here? It's like instructions to get into the Snow White warehouse.
I'm pretty sure every one of your cases involves the Snow White warehouse somehow.
closed. Yeah, this building's been a lemon for anyone who's tried to open a business here. Closed. Yeah, this building's been a lemon for anyone who's tried to open a business here. It's closed. Most businesses on Chandler Avenue won't open until later. Most businesses on Chandler Avenue won't open until later.